A pro-military party has taken a surprise lead in Thailand's first general election since the 2014 military coup. With more than 90% of votes counted, the PPRP looks like they'll be in a position to form a government under the current leader, General Prayuth Chan-o-cha. The announcement of the official results has been postponed until later today.